at all. Anywho, you know when you wake up some mornings and you see something and you think, I've got to do that now. I can't put it off, I've got to do it now. Otherwise, the moment is lost. Well, our mum was up early this morning because she doesn't sleep very well. And she potches round and then she might curl up on the settee and grab an extra few Zeds. And, well, she did that this morning, and little Miss Butterwood melted by her. And I opened my one eye, and I thought, what's she doing now? She's only on our mum's chest. And our mum's doing that noise like a buzzsaw. And she's looking in to see what's making the noise. She's looking in our mum's mouth. Because, I mean, she's always up to things that she's not supposed to be doing. But I don't think she should have been doing that this morning. So anyway, I thought I'd better recruit her over here. So that's why I'm early this morning. And not only that, we're hoping it's going to rain, which means, because we've had, you know, we had 2 days on strike and we've had two busy days. So hopefully, if it's raining today, although we haven't been outside yet, if it's raining today, we won't have to do anything in the garden today. Let the fairies crack on and do it themselves. Anyway, take care, everybody. Bye.